guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are all having a good day. 안녕하세요, 키티입니다. Now today I am reacting to something that just came out, a live performance of BTS Dynamite, and it's from the Recording Academy Grammys. Now, I'm probably not the only one, but you guys, I cannot stop listening to Dynamite. Normally when you listen to a song and you really like it, you'll listen to it on play over and over and over again, and then it starts to get old. You guys, this song does not get old to me. I've listened to it constantly. Constantly listen to this song. It doesn't get old to me. I am obsessed with this new BTS song. I really am. And I'm probably not the only one. You guys will probably agree with me too. So I'm really excited to see this live performance of theirs. Also, you guys, don't forget to subscribe, hit that bell button, and let's get going on the video. Here we go. Alright, so right before I click play, you guys, we all know what purple means. I don't know if they did this on purpose, but we all know what purple means. I like how they did that. That's my theory. I love the beginning of the song. Shoes on, get up in the moon, camping, let's rock and roll. King Kong, kick the drum, running on like a rolling stone. Sing song when I'm walking on, jump up to the top of the broad. Ding dong, call me on my phone, nice day, and I get my ping pong. Yeah, this is dead heavy. Can you feel the bass boom? I'm ready. Life is sweet as honey. Yeah, this beat change like money. Ha! Disco overload, I'm into that. I'm good to go. I'm dying more. You know I glow up. Hey, so let's go. Yes, okay, so let's stop there, you guys. Look at them. We have to stop for a minute and like really appreciate these guys because they are so good. Okay, let's keep going. In the stars tonight, search me, bring the fire, set the night light. Hey, it's shining through the city with go, Jimin. I really love Jimin's high vocals in the song. And I love how they can dress so casual for this song too. Ladies and gentlemen, I got the medicine, so you should keep your eyes on the ball. This is getting heavy. Can you hit the boom? I'm ready. Life is dreaded, honey. Yeah, this picture change like money. Disco of load, I'm into that. I'm good to go, I'm diamond. You know I glow up. Let's go. Cause I'm in the stars tonight. So watch me bring the fire, set the night light. Hey, shining through the city with a little focus on. Okay, you guys, stop there too. Every time V does that, he goes like, you guys, we have to stop there and admire these guys' visuals. These guys are so awesome. I wanna dance so much. Go, I love when they come up with new versions of it, like them like live or dancing. Anymore. That is so good. I hope they come out with more versions or lives of this, because so good. Anyways, you guys, that's the video. Again, I'm probably still gonna be listening to this song non-stop. I just can't get over it, and I can't believe how obsessed I am with this one song. And you guys, they recently hit number one on the Billboard, and that's so cool. They really deserve it with this song, and I'm probably not the only one who thinks that. But do let me know if I'm right on the purple color, because in the beginning it was like it was purple. You guys, you know, like how Tay invented the meaning of purple. Is that why they did purple in this music video? Let me know if I'm wrong. But you guys, that's the video, and I don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell button, and I can't wait to see you guys next time. Bye.